No, it's okay.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Something has gone very wrong, my lord.
What did you do?
Nothing. The Mongols have taken all our food. Rice, millet, fish, anything they can lay hands on. We're starving.
You say we. This isn't your farm.
I have been thinking about what you said, and I'm trying to help the farmers here.
Where are the Mongols camped?
Who knows? They show up every few days and pick up the food and cart it away.
I could ambush them.
It's not that simple. They've taken hostages. If we don't produce the food, it's...
There must be a way to find them.
There is. You won't like it.
I will decide that for myself.
Come, I'll show you. They make us bundle the food and put it on the beach.
All of it from this farm?
The farm, scavenging abandoned homes, fishing and hunting, just to fill the bellies of the enemy.
What brought you here in the first place?
Once the Mongols connected me to you, most places got too dangerous. I thought an out-of-the-way farm would be safer. Food and drink for the Mongols, but the sake barrel is empty.
Your plan is to anger the Mongols more?
Not exactly. The barrel is very roomy. It could hold a heavily armed heroic samurai.
You know what would fit better? A flabby, flexible sake merchant.
The Mongols will take the barrel to the heart of their camp. Who could do more good there? Me or you?
I don't know why I keep letting you hide me inside things.
Because it works.
It smells like your breath in here, Kenji.
Well, that barrel didn't empty itself.
Get ready, my lord. Here they come.
Budigan Tergendach.
Yes, all yours. Take.
Baster Morigov.
No. That's Miko. Miko is my horse. Mine.
Nadamatat. More Bignik Bolson.
Ow! You can't do this! Miko! No!
Kenji's plan actually worked.
Neg yum harsinta.
Тише. hear you. So let it take.
Saved.
Take this food back to your farm. Give Kenji the good news.
Kenji? Why would I give him anything but a punch in the mouth?
What do you mean?
He's the idiot who got us into this mess. He tried to cut a deal with the Mongols.
Oh, Lord Sakai! That was amazing.
Kenji! You suck his swilling piece of monkey dung!
I'll handle this. Explain yourself.
I might have sold the Mongols food, but given them straw and wood chips instead.
To make a profit?
To save the farmer's food.
You didn't think the Mongols would notice?
Not so quickly. All of a sudden, it was punishment, hostages. Give us food or we kill you.
I was wrong to encourage you to make yourself useful.
What? No, no! No, you weren't wrong, Lord Takai. I can do good. I just need practice.
Try not to practice when people's lives are at stake.
Yes, my lord.
You're damn lucky that samurai spared you, Kenji.
I'm sorry, Taro. I was trying to help.
You want to help? Choke on a rice ball.
I can tell you don't want to talk about this right now. Goodbye.
They've taken the bridge.
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta. My brother's boy.
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Keep screaming, run! Your family's leaving you to die!
Their chest has been dead!
What do you say? Abra-kit-yursen nicking up!
Chiharo!
Harvard,
some shunkin' our shit for supper. You have to be after. Some can have us dish for supper.
Dosho!
Two more out there.
They stop shooting!
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The bridge is clear. The Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiyoshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
A good horse.
Heel!
So peaceful here. What is this place?
I thought you were Lord Jinloku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinloku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon. Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
Ugh. I'm back from my dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed. Oh. I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. Normal tools. Nothing out of the ordinary. Farm horse. Never seen battle. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Jinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him. Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him. We need to talk.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
I wasn't hurting anyone. I challenge you to a duel.
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
I don't want to die. I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing a dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel. I should tell those women the truth.
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here. No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Laundry. Still damp. The attack was sudden. Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.
You hear the voice, my
come, friend. See what I can make for you. May I assist you, my lord?
What happened?
Bandits, my lord. They took my food. Every last scrap.
Do you see where they went?
Northeast, into the woods.
If I find them, they'll regret stealing from you.
Please don't harm them. They're just as desperate as I am.
No promises.
I see in your eyes.
Oh!
Rice. Must be the food they stole.
My lord, you're back.
I have your food.
Rice. I don't remember the last time I had rice.
You said they stole it from you.
Please, forgive me.
You lied to me.
Bandits don't deserve food at a time like this, my lord. Besides, I ask you not to hurt them.
They gave me no choice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have lied. I still would have helped you.
I won't do it again. I promise.
You're a good horse, Nobu.
Let's go!